love story anyway. Anyway. Cliche, 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 cliche. Who wants that hero love that saves the day? Anyway. Cliche, 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 cliche. What about the bad that goes good? Yeah. An innocent love misunderstood. Yeah. Black hour glass, toast to cliches in the dark past. Toast to cliches in the dark past.
Family members that y'all cherish, look into my eyes, be surprised when they all perish and y'all hear us. The modern rhymers, we more than rhymers. Sick when I spit, it's rigor mortis and Alzheimer's. The captain in the cockpit, equipped with fiber optics. My spit is mighty toxic, one hit, it feel like drop kicks. I don't battle rap, I circle blocks with a battle axe. Blow cushion till your eyes so strong it give you cataracts. Dive in that pussy, hand standing in the sink. Kick your ass fast like Flash, circle the planet before you think. I'm like Janet in a mink, it's a cold ass summer. Is a pig's pussy pink? I'm liable to make them wonder, them Bibles that get the dumpster. Yeah, I read them all, fuck a jigsaw, a chainsaw, whoop ahead of them all. Walk into the mall, grip a clip, then I let it off. Them haters want a dick, I unzipped, and then I fed them all. Pause.
Welcome back. Back like I never left. This is the core, where the consciousness of every rapper excels. To my right, I have
CC the P, man. CC the Projects, man. I am BD17, following Mad Bench, BD Mafia, all that, man. You know who's wrong.
To my left, I have
Drew Brees, Somerville, South Carolina. FGS, Vicious. You know who I am. Let's go.
I don't got a Twitter, but they still follow me. To be me, it takes time, heat, and pressure. Y'all know about that later. We gonna do a coin toss. Who's calling? What you want?
Heads.
Heads. Coin toss. Stills.
I bet y'all missed all that. I said I get them boxed in like box in, no bell sound, but this time gloves on, face shots for 12 rounds. Nigga, back up. That 9 or 10's back up. I be waiting for him to get back up like he fell down. But speaking of 12 rounds, you busting shells now, white boy? You shoot guns? Stop lying for that. I'ma dish your team. They gon' split the scene, but stop when they see that hot light. When I lift the beam, they get circled for holding the dough. That's when the trigger squeeze and catch a whole box of these rounds. This ain't Krispy Kreme. Trigger squeeze, boxing around. Nigga, please! Question. Is this ass whipping a fast killing? I mean, that's the possible truth, but what you not gonna do is watch as I move the Glock from my suit. That mag pillin', put a dot on his coupe, put a spot on his roof like a bad ceiling. Hey,
buddy,
you car smart a little bit? But check this bars about these car parts, because I keep the straps in the trunks to leave you dead, no permission. You think you gashed? You see the pumps, cause my legs on precision. I ride alone, so what that mean? The shotgun empty, so you gonna see the red from the Smithin'. When the high beams hit his whole hood, that's a head-on collision. That shit was...
Yeah,
hey, hold on. I can say some shit, hey, put the camera on me. I can say some shit like, I lead my crew off like I'm Rudolph. You got the dough, I make it rain, dear. Let the can speak, so you can't buck back when I bam, B.
Oh!
Y'all missed that. We don't fuck baby.
Nigga!
I'ma be truthful, son. lack skill, my rap's ill. Here's a 2-for-1. I say shit like, I'm on a cash route. It's like I'm at the bank teller with no debit card up in the pocket, but I still drew cash out. Ooh. Whoa, whoa, wait, wait. Y'all ain't getting there. Y'all ain't getting there, I'm at the bank, tell them, if it's no debit card up in your pocket, I'ma steal Drew cash out. Mm. Maybe. You taking the fag route. Wait, you think I'm still spitting? Nah, I ain't wasting bars. Time, nigga.
Toe tag, body bag, let's go.
Okay.
That's my lightest one. I swear to God.
Oh, it's heating up in the car. Drew's on you.
I say, yo, punchlines put him in a whirlwind. He talking shit, but he came here looking like Monty Teo's fake girlfriend. I say, yo, this my third battle now. As most of you know, I'm undefeated. Some people say I lost my first. I say schedule a rematch and I'll repeat it. I was posted in South Beach for a week in a suite. The mattress was Tempur-Pedic. I moved a pound of that Reggie from Miami to Detroit. That was just an off-season transaction that was needed. But fuck all that talking, I'm about action. Let me see it, I ain't scrapping. I'ma clap him in the cement. Shit gonna be as easy as Miss Pac-Man capturing paraplegics. See, that was just the intro, this here was more the thesis. Head strong like telekinesis with slick charm that can stiff arm Hercules' nieces. I know you see the apparel. Stunt jumping in the coupe, Evo Knievel Camaro. Catch his ass on the rooftop with the eagles and sparrows. Shoot his bitch in the head and leave a weave on the barrel. Crackers coming. His favorite rapper is probably Eminem. He can't rap, he's bluffing. But in fact, those facts are actually nothing. I mush bitch ass rappers like bags of stuffing and break their arms, legs, and backs like sacks of bunnies. When it comes to raps, I does this in my basement, cooking up strategic rhymes, conjoined lectures. So if I catch you walking through my laboratory, you getting shots in the face. Get the point, Dexter? But before I finish him off and put his brains on carpet, I'ma pull that Weston, make him put his hoodie on and kill him at point blank range like Trayvon Martin.
Kill him.
This is a blood sport. Round two.
Come in.
Yo! Nah!
What did I tell you? What did I tell you? I said there's three ways to die. Round one, you had no hope. Round two, I guess I'll kill you with the bars and jokes. See, y'all will laugh if I say, your girl top was on point, like the roof of some churches. You get that? Top was on point, like the roof of some churches. I lay still in her box, no moving and jerking. She killed the dick. You heard what I said? Then you knew the purpose, because it's ironic how I made fucking sound like a funeral service. Y'all will laugh if I say some shit like, your mom and dad be on that freaky shit, but your daddy be down for it. Your mom click, got a hook in it, and your dad be arousing it. I bet he be pounding it. He straightened it out and it hooked back up like a couple in marriage counseling. Get that straightened? Yo, I'm so tired of folks lying about how your flow hot as fuck. They say you so fire and a dope rhymer, but whoever co-signed him, I should bow tie clothesline to their throat while you shut. Fuck. That lame shit. Fuck this lame bitch. What you want, the same shit or a couple of names? Same shit? Don't matter. Drew, you on drugs. That's why they say you dope with the one-liners. Get that? You on drugs. That's why they say you dope with the one-liners. Talk about drugs, you can't find them, because he posted on that block for that Rock and Drew Bynum.
Get him again, bro.
That was.
Whoa. It's over. They don't know what's coming, though. They don't know what's coming, so it's cool. They don't know what's coming.
Ready?
Come on, bro. Come on, with it.
You ready? Yeah. Get that block on the block, Andrew Bob.
Yo! I said you beat niggas that was whack and had bad bars. Right? So in the end, no wonder your name Breeze, cause you just watch niggas blowing the wind. Get it? Okay, blowing the wind. You get that? Like blowing the wind.
You gotta keep.
Well, question. The real Drew Brees that play football, is he a quarterback or a halfback? This Drew Brees, is he a quarter black or half black? How the fuck you say you balling, my nigga? You don't even have stats. I down sets and hike to they turf or where they grass at. Get it? Down sets and hike to they turf or where they grass at. My niggas bang. So if I grab your face mask strap, yeah, they gonna flag that. Then blitz your team, hit Drew Brees. Now that's a fast set.
Get him! Let's go, son.
Your head gets scarred like a debit card, one swipe, and I'm getting cash back. You think I'm still rapping? Nah, I ain't wasting bars. Time, nigga.
Toe tag.
Let's go, Drew.
Let's go, second round, Drew.
Second round, let's go, Drew.
Come on, do this real quick. Do this real quick.
Don't get it twisted, y'all. CeCe don't do crime. Under pressure, he's a glass flask. He gon' crack a few times. That's why God won't even spare him, cause he ain't make the cut to get saved like coupons.
Oh, see, he's an old bro.
I ain't gonna hit him with my new lines. Fuck a refund or a quarterback, I'm more than that. One sack, two nines, that'll bag his ass up like any fat bitch working at Food Line. If at any point in this battle he claimed he served weight, dude lying. You ain't never make exchanges with gangsters in the back of fancy restaurants carrying plush cases. And like, Drew, you white. Why even come to such places? Cause I ain't scared of this ugly fraud and his tough statements. You ain't Trey Songz, you Akon, the ugliest love faces. Music and my chick. I never really been one of them car guys. See, I like my women the way I like my chicken. Brown skin, pretty wings, and large thighs. I got them hanging on every word. I don't let a bar slide. You gonna need a lightsaber. I'm Darth Vader, and you flow too lukewarm to fuck with the dark side. My whole clique in your crib with your bitch, slapping dicks on her face while she hogs high. And you stand there and film the shit at gunpoint from a 4-5. See, I rap and I ball. I'm like Jordan in 4-5. Keep it rap, not a brawl. You only roll with like four guys. Got a strap in my drawers. Give them more than a sore eye. You'll be texting cheat codes to God, begging for more lives.
Choking the call, you will never come back.
Nah.
They about to sign their death wish. They're around. Take them home, fellas.
Let's go.
You came back.
Yeah, you did.
I said it's three ways to die. Wait. I got that hearse for you. Long quiet. T.D. Jakes up in that church for you. Everybody crying. Your mom, your pops, and all these niggas that work for you. But trust me, this third round is gonna get a little personal.
Talk to him. Talk to him.
Listen, Mac Miller, you're not a gat pillar or a crack dealer. So please stop telling niggas you that nigga. I said, you don't know if you black or white, do you? I mean, you flunked your first color test, nigga. That's why I'm pissed at you. You knew bloods was red, Crips was blue, the sun was yellow, pimps was too. But when they asked you for your skin color, you got a bit confused. You told them you was black. What the fuck? Are you two different dudes? Ooh. I mean, this cat is content by straddling the fence to see two different views, but you're not black, you're white. Here's the list of clues. You know your white friends, your white buddies, they still calling niggas coons. Them the ones that had you dipping snuff when you was skipping school. Them the ones that sat by your Confederate flag in your living room, and when Barack won, you looked at them and said, shit, we're screwed. Listen, Drew. So now you pack knives with Max now and pistols too? That's how you act wild from your background, you missing dudes. Oh shit. You know why I say you missing dudes? Because you got blacks as your hype man. I should have bought your white friends to show that this white man is switching crews. Woo! But listen, Drew. You want to be like that Paul Wall cat. One question. When the last time you heard Paul Wall rap? Oh. Nigga, Paul Wall whack. Fuck Tupac. You should make a song called Paul Wall Back. But I'm gonna do you a favor. Go ahead and say nigga.
Go ahead and say it.
Cause I bet you think you be nasty, stupid. That 4-4 out, you should have been deep. I spread out shells when that ratchet moving. That scope out, I'm looking at people, headshot nail when I'm clapping, shooting. Or that yoke out, put him to sleep. It's like he in bed by 12, like them clapping students. Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. All right.
Yeah. Hey, go ahead. Finish that shit.
I said yo.
Let's go.
CC, you soft as Kane. I'm off the chain, a vicious Labrador. See, I was the only white boy in my high school in New York trying to rhyme. I was like a half to score. My elders at Arlington High pulled me aside, told me I had to step my weight up and battle more. So I would interrupt their ciphers in the hallway. They'd have to yoke me up by my collar like a rabid dog. Take me home and put gunpowder in my kibbles and bits. So when I grew up, I was savage, y'all. CC a bitch. If he spit what I spit, he wouldn't have a jaw. He a rat. Give him a mousetrap. He won't bounce back like a plastic ball. And y'all right. I rap and I'm white. I ain't never been scared to let my skin show. But the way I keep doing these black motherfuckers at y'all school, you got me feeling like Jim Crow. Dial 411 for the info, cause we could take the camera to my backyard. I get it on like Kimbo. Fuck that, I know what y'all came for. Tag on his main toe, take him outside, tie him to the tree and whip his ass like Django. On my mama's head, in case any of y'all get rowdy off these lines, my man Antoine brought the handgun, and even if I get hit, I'ma finish the shot. And one. It's gut check time, and your team like, damn, son. He running circles around you. You would think he put money on your head the way he ran, son. And swag like this takes an expensive budget. I'm getting paper. Call me the liberator. I'll take him out his chain and free his mind like Frederick Douglass.
Ooh. Damn, bro.
I say, yo, so keep talking about them blocks and them pounds. How you still doing work when the cops stop in your town? I'm white. I don't get scared when the cop is around. Pull the mask out, blow his back out like hospital gowns.
I say,
I wish this girl was here. She'd probably be all dramatic like, you killed him, you white bitch. And when she ran to leave, I pulled a weave, shut the fuck up, and swallow this white dick.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I had a dream that my mama didn't make it. She passed away in the sleep, the Lord was mistaken. I woke up sweating and I was sore and I was shaking. Then I fell to the floor cause my core felt abrasive. Sometimes, man, I think my mind's on a spaceship. climbing to greater heights and climb for a payment. Kamikaze flights designed for the pavement while a Nubian goddess explains a sign to the ancients, the greatest. How would you greet him? Only cowards mistreat him. I'm high as fuck, baking pounds in New Zealand. I'm squealing. Never ever ask a woman what a sign is. I dissect her mind, then I outline the obvious. Pay to get across my point of view like a lobbyist. Destroying my competition is really what my hobby is. Track murderer, never heard of ya. Handing out spines to the blind and those that lack vertebra. Your brain can't fathom. Fast ass raps and pig Latin. Este, I'm the S Bay, I'm spazzing. Speaking heavy, leaking in your carpet like Aladdin. Hands glued to the controller, I was focused playing Madden. Puff puff with the dragon. I saw what the picture was. I'm not shady, I'm just trying to be what Biggie was, the greatest of all time. Try and get my city buzz and have bitches trying for the team like Diddy was. A couple hoes, I said a couple hoes like Danity Kane. My flow potent, a couple blows will damage your brain. Showboating, posted on cruise ships with my money out. All American blue chip when I be running route out.
Yeah.